Good news for those who often use the voice message feature on WhatsApp. This Facebook-owned instant messaging platform is working on new features. The company is now adding support for the ability to preview your voice notes on WhatsApp for iOS before sending them to users. The latest leak reveals that the messaging platform is working on adding support for the ability to review voice notes before sending them to users. This feature is currently being tested for WhatsApp for iOS users only. Users should note that the messaging platform usually rolls out new features first to iOS and then followed by Android. The voice note review feature has been revealed by Vabotainfo, a website that tracks WhatsApp. The upcoming voice note review feature will allow users to record a voice note and then hear the message before they send it. The leak reveals that the company will add a new review button for users. If the recorded voice note has something wrong, users will be able to discard it and repeat the process of recording the voice note all over again. The messaging platform has recently introduced several new small features to enhance the overall user experience. There are several new features that the messaging platform is currently testing, including multi-device support, new animated stickers, and much more. All these features are expected to release by the end of 2021, DGR India reported. Recently, WhatsApp has come with a new feature called playback speeds for voice messages on the Android beta version of the app. The company earlier removed this feature, but now WhatsApp has added this feature again for both Android and iOS. Users will be asked to download the latest version of the WhatsApp beta app to get this new feature, according to Vabotainfo, a website that tracks WhatsApp. The famous messaging platform was seen testing various playback speeds for voice messages last month. Now, three different playback speeds have been added for voice messages in an updated UI. With this feature, beta users can see the playback speed symbol in a voice message, which is 1x, 1.5x and 2x. In terms of its functioning, the voice messages will play normally, but tapping on the icon will change its speed. So the first tap will make the speed by 1x, the second by 1.5x, and the third one by 2x. However, there is no such option for a slower playback speed for voice messages, the report said.